1. Docking complete. Welcome to your destination.
Hello? Someone there. Well, would you look at that? An intruder. You're a little more disheveled than your traditional knight in shining armor. I was hoping to be saved by someone without mustard stains on their dungarees, for one. But as you might be my only ticket off this vessel, I'll make do. I've been trapped in this cockpit for a few weeks now, and this is the first time anything on this damn console has perked up. Whatever you did to those anchors on your way in, it seemed to help. Mind taking a look at that one over by the wall? Please, and thank you.
Thank you.
What do you know? You're a natural. Looks to me like you shut it down entirely, which makes a lot of sense now that I think about it. I never imagined how much the anchors would mess with the ship's systems when the others installed them. I guess they really fried some circuits down there, huh? On the bright side, I do now appear to have full access to the annex you're standing in. Now, I know it's a big ask, considering we just met and I've already insulted you, but if you keep shutting down the anchors like that, I might have a real chance at getting out of here alive. What do you say? Oh, let me grab those doors for you. My name's Juniper, by the way. I get the feeling you aren't gonna tell me yours, so I may just have to give you one. Filament Corp protocol is to allocate every loyal operative a color-based code name. Unfortunately, no one told you that you should just pick one color and stick with it. Honestly, what I'm seeing is a little bit of a mess, so I might need to take a different approach to naming you. Red and blue are heroic, and you are my hero. But those are taken, and with all due respect, you've got nothing on Vermilion and yours truly. When I was a kid, I used to love this book. I would read it over and over again. The main character was Pluto, a socially inept bear with a can-do attitude. He tried his best. So that's what I'm gonna call you. Pluto. Yeah, I like it. Thank you. It's so nice to have someone listening again after talking to myself for a few weeks. It feels so validating, you know? Like, all I needed was an audience to feel a little more grounded. Having the others around, we felt like a family. It's been so long since I had something like that. Now they're gone. It kind of feels like a dream now, or a blur. Maybe none of it was real. You're real though, right? It's fine if you're not. I just think we should be honest with each other.